I love it how she breathes booze in the morning, and it's so sexy how she can't remember last night. I made the fatal mistake of letting her drink again, but who the hell am I to tell her how to live her life?